Ours was once a land of peace and prosperity. The king and queen had just brought you into the world, their beautiful baby daughter. But their joy, their peace, was not to last. I could do nothing for your father and mother. But I managed to save you from suffering the same fate. My dear, since the day the Dark Queen came to our kingdom and took your parents from you, it has been my joy and honor to raise you. But now the time has come for you to realize your heritage and to take back our kingdom. In this box is a pendant and scroll that only you, being of royal blood, can use. It is but the first step of many that you will have to take in order to save your mother and father, as well as our entire kingdom. Please, my child, I am tired and need to rest for now. Open the box. princess. Your journey begins back where our kingdom's troubles began, at the castle. In order to get there, you'll need to activate the magic portal just outside. I've kept it closed ever since we came here to escape the Dark Queen. But before you do that, you must first learn how to expel the Amber Curse, the curse the Dark Queen used on your mother and father. My poor parrot, Handsome, is afflicted with it. He used to love to stare at himself in the mirror. It is said that the curse can only be removed by restoring something of value to the one afflicted. See if you can do this for Handsome.
Thank you. princess! Thank you, princess!
This is it, Princess. This is your family's castle. There is a narrow pass along the coast that leads to a secret entrance into the castle grounds that will allow you to enter without being seen. I wish I could come with you, my dear, but I'm afraid this is a journey you must take alone. Good luck. Our kingdom depends on you.
You! Are you the princess? Yes, you must be. You look just like the queen. Please, princess, I've been trapped here for many years. I cannot escape without a magic potion. Can you please make one for me? Please, take this chalice to prepare the potion in. Once I am free, you should be able to move past here. Thank you, Princess. You are most clever indeed. I'm sure that your mother and father would be most proud of you. But be careful. The Dark Queen will be looking for you to finish what she started all those years ago.
You must be the princess. The resemblance is uncanny. Thank you very much for saving me, Your Highness. The years spent encased in the amber were just dreadful. Please, you must save all the poor souls that the Dark Queen has cursed, Your Highness. With you, there is yet hope that our kingdom will return to the way it once was.
Thank you.
last, it's you. I've been hunting for you for quite some time, little princess. With you out of the way, there will be no one left in this kingdom to oppose me. Mark my words, princess. Before this is all over, you will join your family, forever trapped in amber, as a trophy to my greatness.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Your Highness. I just knew you'd come back someday. The Dark Queen cast a spell on everyone in the castle. I was able to hide from her for a while, but I got tired, and when I fell asleep, she must have found me. She was hunting me because I learned her secret. The curse will be lifted from everyone and everything should the magic within the Dark Queen's ring be extinguished. Unfortunately, there is only one such creature in the world that can do this. I wish I knew what that meant, Princess, for I would surely tell you. Good luck!
Ha ha! My dearest daughter, it has been so many years. My, how you've grown. You look so much like your mother. I see you've obtained the Eye of Omniscience. It means that you're blessed with the gift of magic, just like your mother. It will help you free your mother from the Amber Curse. The stone in your mother's crown is no ordinary one. You will have to climb the castle's highest tower to restore it. Unfortunately, I cannot help you. Only those with the gift of magic may climb its heights. My dear, please, take this ring. Wherever you see the royal symbol, this ring will grant you entrance. I pray you will succeed in reuniting our family.
Thank you. Thank you.
At last, the precious little family is all together. This time, there will be no escape, and my role will be eternal.
Barney! I never thought I'd see you again!
Isolde, is that you?
Brother! Oh, how I've missed you! The last thing I remember was walking along the Amber Coast where I found a strange amber ring. As soon as I put it on, an immense dark power washed over me. After that, I was no longer myself. It was as if my soul was made to watch as the evil of the ring used my body for its will. But even after all those years, Barney still remembered me. His love saved me and destroyed the Amber Curse forever.
At last, my daughter and sister have come home. Today is truly a day of days. We must celebrate.